shit, he's taking off. Guy's got a lead on Kenny. Can't risk him running with him.
Aiden, someone's hacked her. They can't find Kenny. You can't let them.
I know, I'm on it. I'll shut them down.
Hurry.
Go! 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 That didn't work. I was gonna take it myself out. Come on, I gotta chase a fire truck. How fast can a fire truck be? Damn it, he's getting away. Oh, are you fucking kidding me? No, go away. Shit.
Something's wrong with the CTOS scan. Stand by.
Something is wrong with the scan. I need to make more of those.
Watch all units. CTOS scan has turned up nothing.
Oh, shit. Crap. They're on a different highway. Or at least on the other side of the highway. How the hell am I gonna get over there? Fucking train. Train tracks are in the way. This is not helping things. I'm gonna have to go up here. Down the other side. That makes things difficult. Get out of my way, you. Don't high beam flash me. I have a fire truck to catch up to. Probably could have just waited, obviously, because now the road's fine. Fucking kidding me. Don't drive in my way. Can't you see there's a high-speed pursuit? Having visibility of the steam pipe would have helped. I could probably get out and use my grenade launcher to get this guy. Pump action grenade launcher. Did that even work? I don't think that worked. Fuck. Shit, he's getting away. I thought he was getting out, but he didn't get out. Oh, crap. Come on. Oh, man. How do I even know where he's going? Like this thing is not working. There you go. Ooh, you're gonna shoot me now, huh? Crap. Fuck off.
Kenny's mine now. Pawnee. Why does he have to be in Pawnee? Too many bad memories there.
Too many bad memories there. Mission complete. Mission successful.
I got what I need. We're ready.
You're actually going after Ray Kenney. I can't believe we found him.
Haven't found him yet, but we're close.
He might not even help, you know? If he decrypts those files, he's exposing himself.
This guy was a whistleblower. You said those files had blackmail on Bloom.
There was blackmail on everyone.
I think an ex-Bloom radical would find that hard to resist.
When you find Ray Kenney, what do you have to offer him? We've seen what happens when we dig. If he helps us decrypt those files, he's exposed.
I'll find something. There's a reason he's hiding.
Yeah. He turned against Bloom, exposed their abuse.
I can work with that.
You're going to threaten him?
No. A whistleblower wants justice. He may be looking for a cause, and I can definitely give him one.
Yep. Yep, that's true. Alright, let's check the map. Pawnee, not connected. This is the scene of the bad memories for us. Probably gonna end up having a flashback driving through there. This is the tunnel where it happened. Probably driving through there, we will have a similar incident that is without consequence.
Hello, partner. I was just chatting with Nikki here. Saucy girl.
You touch a hair, and I'll snap your neck.
Don't surprise your siblings. She's a hothead like you.
Why are you calling?
She's wondering if you're coming to collect her. I said I'd check.
I found someone who can decrypt the data.
I'm all ears.
His name's Raymond Kenney, an old CTOS developer. He's in Pawnee. I'm heading there now.
Well, that is news. But I'm gonna use my veto here.
What veto? He created the encryption.
Raymond Kenney is also a whistleblower. He's gonna unlock all those juicy files and put them on the goddamn news. You know what secrets are when they hit the news? Worthless. I'm warning you. Find another way.
There is no other way. You want this done, you need to get off my back and let me do it.
Yeah, asshole. Let's remember. Flashback time. Boo. These awful people.
Damien sounded worried. He's after the blackmail in those files. What's his game? What's he planning to do? All right, I can't let him distract me. Kenny's the answer. He'll help me decrypt everything.
Yep.
Get Nikki safe.
There's a good plan, bro. Alright, I see a restricted area over there. Ooh. Fucking it up.
Chicago police have issued a warrant for the vigilante, Aiden Pierce. However, Chicago citizens are cheering Pierce on. With so much citizen support, police are having a hard time getting any tips on his whereabouts.
Mm-hmm. That's by design. Hide out amongst these people, they can't turn you in. Criminal convoy. I should be doing that, but I'm not going to. Alright, we're hopping the fence. Going in.
I'll need network access. I'll hack the Pawnee Control Center, then I'm good to go.
Okay. What can I see? Perhaps going in the water will help. Locate the guard with the access code. Hello. Mind me, I'm swimming. Climb, fucker. Where are you guys? You are entering a restricted area. These guys are up here somewhere. I see one there. Should go up behind him. Eat it. Suck it, Trebek. Oh shit, somebody sees me. I don't want this gun. Explosive detected. Come on. In the face. There's somebody down there. I don't know why I'm all over the map with the moving around here. I can't see anything. I need a camera. Not shitty explosive things. There's a camera. I need to not be visible, though. There we go. I'll take this, because it's a system key. Anybody else? Disrupt comms. Is the camera. That one. Weapons charges. Server room access. I'll hack you. Now I just gotta get over there. No problem at all. You have a camera, which means you'll get me a view. Don't explode. Maybe I do want to explode. Turn around, asshole. Because then he'll run up there. Camera. A-tracked. Where is the guy with the thing? Must be you. Back where I told you. Don't do that. Ugh. So this is something that you've got your focus on, goes out of focus, it just automatically switches to whatever is nearby. That'll work too.
Somebody call maintenance.
I had just barely been able to do the intrude operation. Bullshit. Because of the fucking wall. Alright. Let's reset the timer.
All right, you piece of junk. I got my eyes on you.
Yeah, I got my eyes on you. Alright, so now I gotta go this way. That'll let me in. Thank you. Hacking. Hacking. Camera. More hacking. Sorry, I'm not viewing them. I just like to steal things. That's the best part. Anywhere I can steal things.
Hey, baby. What do you want me to do?
I guess something sexy.
Oh, you're nasty. Like this?
Yeah.
That's dirty. That's nasty. Leave the area. No problem. Let us get the hell out of here. Let's see, how do I get back? Go back by going this way. Looks like there's a bank over here. I can access the land from... Let me get run over by a boat. Left the area successful. District access unlocked.
Alright, that's got it.
Where are you, bro?
Now where are you, Kenny?
We just identified his signal somehow. Magically. Magic hackery. Campagan. Hope is a sad thing. I don't think I'm going to have enough time to do that mission at this time, so I think I'm going to go back to a hideout somewhere nearby so that we can have quick access to Kenny when we have to pick up and resume. So let's fast travel back down here to the south. Parker Square. We're going to go inside our hidden container here, and then I'll bid you farewell. We'll come back for another part of Watch Dogs where we track down Kenny and figure out what's up. So stay tuned for more. Thanks for watching. I'll see you later.